We would like to let you know that we are continuing to have some meetings here in the state of Tennessee. And it is going to be at the same location but different address. And the address for the new venue where we will be having church services this coming Sabbath, the 9th of December 2023. Will be at the following 2337 Parker Street Northeast, Cleveland, Tennessee 37311. Again, it is 2337 Parker Street Northeast, Cleveland, Tennessee 37311 at the PIE Center. I know that the name of the place says Pi, but it's not really Pi, it's PIE. So we're not going to be serving pie there, but rather we are going to be serving the hot bread from heaven, which is the heavenly manna. So please come, not for the pie. Again, we're not gonna serve pie, but rather we will be serving you the bread of God that cometh down from heaven, which is Jesus Christ, the hot bread from heaven. So we will begin at 10:30, as we've announced before, and also we will have free books for you there, like the Great Controversy books, like Thy Nakedness. We will have some other materials, perhaps that might be useful to you, but more so, we would like to invite you to bring your Bibles with you to study the Word of God. And we are going to look at a subject dealing with getting ready for the soon return, or I should say, the imminent return of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And also, we will have some health message for you as well. But once again, if you have questions, anything comments about the location, about the meeting this coming Sabbath, you can email us at info@amazingwordministries.com, or you can call the ministry's number, which is in the US here, 503-985-8520. We welcome each and every one of you who were there with us last Sabbath and the last time we were here in the state of Tennessee to join us and others as well, as we will come together once again to worship God in spirit and in truth this coming Sabbath, the 9th of December 2023. As always, I am looking forward to see each one of you there. Until then, may the Lord richly bless you.